masala.
This is Vajradanti, Vajradanti, Vika Vajradanti. There's a difference.
Action! Action! Action!
Hi!
So Shreya and I are back with another 90s challenge. And this time, it's all about the TV commercials. Shreya, as far as I know, you don't watch too much TV now, do you?
No, like not nowadays, but in 90s I used to.
Okay, so why don't you tell them what the rules are?
So the rules are fairly simple. We have a bunch of 90s ad clips with no audio in them and we get 15 seconds to guess what the product is.
Oh my god. And the trick is, we don't have a buzzer, which you can clearly see. So we have chosen a sound of our own. Shreya, what is it?
You tell them. Nonsense.
I was about to do it alone. Okay, so the sound is So, are you excited to start?
Yeah. Ooh la 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 leo.
Ooh la 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 leo. So, let's get the first clip. Nirma! Nirma!
No, Jala!
Was it Nirma?
I'm sorry, it was just some detergent I knew. Oh my god, you got this point. This was so easy, why would I?
I used to watch TV and finally it's paying off.
It's okay, it was just the first clip. Let's see the second one. Hey! Vico turmeric? Nahi cosmetic. Vico turmeric, dant manjan. I'm very sure it's. It is Vico turmeric.
It's Vico Vajradanti.
Ha, so Vico turmeric? No, shit, that's
good. Vico turmeric is for your face. Let's see who got it right.
It's Vico Vajradanti. So Shreya got another point.
He's using a teeth. What is Vico turmeric?
I know it was just Vico some toothpaste. Okay, I didn't know Vajradanti.
But Vico turmeric is different.
Cosmetic?
Yeah, this is Vajradanti, Vajradanti, Vico Vajradanti. There's a difference.
Vico powder, Vico take.
Vico powder, Vico paste. Oh. That also you're getting wrong. I'm clearly getting the point.
Vico cake. I don't know why. Oh God, I'm so gonna lose this one. You got 2 points.
For now, good start. Good start for now.
This is a horrible start for me.
Ah!
I have no idea what this
Onida.
Are you kidding me?
This is Onida. I had an Onida TV when I was a kid.
I'm sure. I mean, I am sitting with a very wrong person for a very wrong challenge. Okay, I don't want to lose on zero.
Villa kid, I was clearly, I never
missed. Listen, I really want to know how many clips we have because I've already lost 3 clips.
No, you won't. I'll give you some.
Yeah,
I'll not.
Charity. Okay, 4th clip. Bacha masala. Bacha masala. Pani puri chaat masala. I don't know how to sing it, right? So I get a point. Finally, so it's 1-3.
Yeah, 1-3.
Remember your points, I'm going to remember mine.
Okay.
So I got 1 right. 5th clip. Hey, Dhara.
Oh yeah.
Main ghar chhod ke ja raha hu.
Oh yeah.
This was probably.
How did I mean?
It was the cutest.
My reflexes are bad. Okay, it's just that my reflexes are bad.
You know, I realized throughout the video I've got the air right and I've got the brand wrong.
So the score right now is 3-2. Yeah. So this is the 6th video, right?
Yeah. 6th.
Okay, 6th clip.
I got it right. I got action ka school time. Something I always sing it wrong. Thank God it's just three out.
What is happening?
Look who's back in the game.
Next clip. Pan parag. This is pan parag. Yeah.
Shammi Kapoor did a pan parag ad.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Now this is something I didn't know. It has nothing to do with my reflex.
Yeah, that's why I won, no? Why do you think if you knew you would have done already won it? She didn't say anything, so I got all my chances.
I was trying. I really have no idea. I thought it was some tea ad. Some chai ka ad.
No. I don't know how I remember this, but I do.
Chalo, the next clip.
Complan.
Oh my god.
That's Aisha Taki and Shahid Kapoor.
What is Complan Kapoor?
I'm a Complan girl. I'm a Complan boy.
Right.
When she doesn't know her shit, I win. That's the only way I can win.
We have 2 more clips. And clearly, if I don't get the next one, Shreya is winning.
Don't say such things, then you start winning.
Oh my
you jinx
God.
It for me.
Shreya is winning. Shreya, why are you winning?
8th clip, okay.
Amul!
You didn't say
Amul.
You didn't say
Koi baat nahi.
No, what is this?
Amul.
This is
I'm sorry.
I didn't
कॉम्पिटिशन अगर ये जीत गई तो फिर मजा नहीं आएगा ना लास्ट क्लिप में. इट्स जस्ट स्पोर्ट्समैन
स्पिरिट बिकॉज़ वी डोंट हैव अ बजर. वी विल डू ए. आई सेड नो 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 वी विल डू ए.
आई जस्ट वांट टू आस्क हर अ सिंपल क्वेश्चन. डू यू थिंक आई शुड गेट दिस पॉइंट? नो यू नो आई नो यू डोंट थिंक बट विल यू गिव मी दिस पॉइंट? जस्ट स्पोर्ट्समैन चिरप चिरप
स्पोर्ट्समैन चिरप. आई विल गिव यू स्पोर्ट्समैन चिरप.
स्पोर्ट्समैन स्पिरिट कम ऑन. So now we are?
I don't know.
I'm still behind. You got two more, no?
I don't get it. I'm still
stuck. So 5-4. This is our last clip. If I don't get it, obviously Shreya, you win. And if we get it, it'll be a tie. And we'll have a tiebreaker.
Tiebreakers are fun.
Yeah, yeah.
Adding more stress to the misery.
One more clip.
Yeah.
Okay, last clip, please. And you? Nima Rose, Nima Rose, 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 Nima Rose. If I'm not wrong, no. Godrich, Godrich, Godrich.
I think it's Nirma.
No. What?
So guys, the end result is that it was Nirma.
I've never seen this ad. I only remember that girl who keeps like going to.
No, guys. Nima Rose is full of phool patti on
her
body.
So there were so many models. This is the.
No, there were models with phool patti. This has no phool patti. This is only kapda. So finally, guys, I won this challenge as well, but like marginally, I won. Like last time, I was like.
You got 2 points more than I did.
1 point more.
2 points more.
Two points more. Tie ho jata na agar main guess kar leti jisko main Nima Rose. So guys, yeah, Shreya won. And for more such videos, tune into PopX Daily.
Bye.